Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-okay. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We've got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of starts expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper, for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. It never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The farm mech project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the farm mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Abandoning the Lightyear frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain Earth's population, at least for a while. Think about the thousands of people who initially came to the frontier, taking a chance on this one-way trip only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? Look, I know you weren't sent here for a mission that's been canceled for nearly two centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off for greener pastures, right? No need to answer. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just happy to finally have some company. Shoot me. This should make things easier. Like a good night's rest. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing. That'll be useful. Stretching the legs, huh? nothing like a good night's rest. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing.
Share.